months in terms of actually lighting, but it was a few more months than that in the genesis. And it was a labour of love, unquestionably. It was my club. I spent 45 years going there, experiencing more heartbreak than anything else. And it was a very emotional time to say goodbye at the end of last season. So I wanted to try and encapsulate that in the book as well. Well, I think the key was to try to get all the stories in. So my story, which was a personal story, taking my own son as a five-year-old to see his first game, which happened to be against Stoke, exactly the same as my first game had been back in 1972. They were better when I went to see them first time. But also getting the stories of people who played for the club, who managed the club, who worked for the club. You know, the steward of the dressing room area, the fellow who does the PA box, you know, the match announcer. All of these people were integral to what the club means and what the club is about and what that stadium meant to thousands upon thousands of people. I think the key is that it's coming back to the same place. Everyone else has moved and moved away. The only club I can think of that has gone back to the same place was Benfica, who moved from the Stadium of Light to the Stadium of Light. And like, to, I suppose, to a degree, Porto as well. So it's different. Everyone will go back to the same pubs. They'll do the same journey they used to make. And so it'll be as if just a year has passed by, but nothing has changed, except there's more of them. There's 62,000, whereas in the last season at the White Hart Lane, there was only 31,000 in the ground. So it's doubling the size of the stadium. But also they're coming back to see a fantastic team with fantastic players and a fantastic manager. And that's not always been the case for Tottenham. Well, I'm hugely honoured to have come close. I have to say, I didn't expect it. There's some fabulous books that are on the shortlist, just for the football book, let alone the other sports. So to be even into consideration is a massive thing for me. And I'm very proud of that. And I just hope that anyone who reads the book gets as much out of it as I put in.